Well, we learned today that Buc-ee's Travel Center in Florence is going to be opening up their doors on Monday, May 16th. The Travel Center will have 120 gas pumps and a unique selection of merchandise. This will be the first Buc-ee's location in South Carolina. They plan to hire 175 people. Pay is going to range from $18 to $22 an hour.